Welkom. Hallo, hallo, hallo. Welcome to Bababa Bullshit Bingo. There are some great prizes here.
Yeah. Be more like Lord Vader. Be more like Master Yoda. Who doesn't want to win that, right? And this is Baby Grogu, Baby Yoda. You can also win that. So please come in, because we have great prizes and nothing is serious here. Nothing.
Can we also win NFTs or not?
What do you want to win?
NFTs.
NFTs.
You can win. All right, yeah. So Taco has 10 minutes for this great bullshit bingo. Let's go!
Yo! Okay, guys. Welcome, come in, please join us. I'm going to briefly explain, this is not important, the rules of the game, because it's not about me, this is about the game. There are some simple rules. You have a card, I hope you can read it, otherwise the light has to be a bit brighter. Just cross off, no questions, there's no questions allowed, other than if you have bingo, call bullshit or bingo. The jury, which is Bart, decides always. And there's absolutely no discussion possible with Bart. Now, it's very simple. The first to complete the first row, then you can shout bingo or bullshit. Then the first to complete the first column. Easy, right? And then the whole card. So for the first two, we have these beautiful books. And then for the whole card, Baby Grogu, you can win that. That's it. No, the first. Only the first. So, without further ado, please grab your pen, grab your card, and let's get started with the first one. Digital immune system. A cybersecurity based on the human, let's say, defense immune system. Who would have thought of that? If you have it on your card, write it off. Next, fakerization. That's somebody who's doing insincere conversations with artificial intelligence. It's called fakerization. Now you know, right? If you have it on your card, write it off. Yeah, this is an obvious one. Eh? Blockchain, a distributed ledger. It's very convenient for a lot of carbon emission. Total experience. You know, you thought about user experience, but no, there's also total experience. When you do everything together and you get these really nice person-based offerings for, Jocelyn and Katie have all different articles, something for Ball, total experience. That's that. Then spatial computing. Who would have thought of that ever existed? But that involves integration of the physical space with the digital elements. So it's a virtual reality, and then kind of in a kind of normal space you walk around. If you have it on your card, you're lucky. Then Neuralink, another crazy idea from a crazy guy to plant stuff in your brain and then sort of immediately interact with the brain. I think he's completely nuts, but Neuralink, that's something that will be there available with your Tesla. collaborative ecosystems. There's a strong belief that no single company can ever survive by its own, and that you have to create an ecosystem with other companies to provide a complete experience. It's called collaborative ecosystems. Maybe also something for us. We have to collaborate to survive. Another known one, huh? So augmented reality, that's with these nice glasses that you put on, and then you get extra information. When I walk in the room, I get everybody's name, etc., etc. Very handy, except that you kind of get lost in the real world. Yeah, don't forget your pen, because it's going lightning fast, guys. Big data.
Somebody need the pens back.
Yeah, we need the pens back. Big data. So you have all this unstructured data, and then you try to find patterns and derive some conclusions out of that. Very nice, very great, big data. Hyper-personalization. Somebody has bingo. Is it the same? Because the first to shout is the winner. Okay. That was her, I think. But he's the jury. You have to check it, eh?
Yes, first row, right? Or was it first row or was it
first row? First row.
Just the first row. No, not any row. So do you have the first row? Oh.
Anybody has first row? First row. Sorry.
Great dry run. Let's go. We've got 5 minutes.
Yeah, hyper-personalization. If you really tailor your products to every single customer, it looks a bit like spatial computing, etc. Hyper-personalization, something we should do, right? Deep learning, super sampling. It's so big that it doesn't even fit the thing. But it's a technique that NVIDIA, you know NVIDIA, yeah? Because their stock price goes like this, that they enhance resolutions in real time. And then they say it's deep learning super sampling. Now, gamification, of course, you all know, eh? Gamification, that's Duolingo, which I also do, not because I like it, but because I have to. So game elements in serious processes. Zero trust. That's what they do at security, right? Zero trust. So don't trust anybody, not even in your organization. Nobody is to be trusted. Ever. Li-Fi. So not Wi-Fi, but Li-Fi. So then you have wireless communication via the light. It's super fast internet, so that's really cool, right? I don't think it's in production yet. But it's coming. Nobody bingo, first row? Machine customers. Obvious one, eh? So we also have that. We have bots, but you have also have machine customers who buy stuff, but it's not even a real human. But they act like humans. Here, meshes. Yeah? So we know, of course, about the service mesh, but you also have a cybersecurity mesh, where you have a very integrated stuff with meshes to let's say, make sure that we are safe. A cybersecurity mesh. Really nice. Then we, of course, are all in a digital transformation that is using all kinds of digital technology to make an organization better. That is a bit of an oldie, but let's have some classics in as well. The Internet of Sensing, sensors. That's when you use more like, let's say, other sensors there, like sound or even feeling, etc. So you use a lot of these devices to get more impulses, and then you use technology to integrate that all that. Not just
we need to speed it up, Taco. Let's go.
Microservices, who doesn't know about that? Microservices, that's what we created. Next, hyperautomation. So that's robotics and then more. Digital disruption. Anybody bingo? Digital disruption, if you disrupt the market like Netflix did, etc. Assistive technology.
Hey! Okay, which bingo are we talking about? Hey!
First row. Check? Okay, he checks and we continue.
Yes, this one is. And
woo! Give it up.
Is this a different bingo? No, first row is just given.
First
row,
sorry.
Let's go.
Assistive technology, that means what I always wanted
first
to have.
First column, total card. That's what's left.
First column, yeah. I want to have four hands. I always miss two hands. Assistive technology, very handy. Artificial general intelligence.
Hey.
There we have the first column. Great. Thank you.
Yes, continue. I'll check.
Actionable analytics, that's what the action does when they check out the data. Smart industry 4.0, that's a buzzword. Nobody knows what it is. It doesn't have any meaning at all. The metaverse, that's a completely digital world where you can have an avatar and walk around, buy stuff most of the time. Internet of Things, eh? Completely hyped, but that's home automation. Distributed cloud, that's just two clouds. Fickle conversions, that's just a tongue breaker, right? But that's it, that you overlay and you see, hey, that couch would really look nice in my house. Datafication, everything is data. You put you are data, everything is data. Nothing is real.
One more minute.
Non-fungible tokens. How would you ever know that something in the digital world is yours and it's real? Non-fungible tokens. Minimum viable product. Something that simply is there when the time is run. And you're done. Data mining. When you look at your data and you think, oh my God. Web 3.
Hey!
Hey! With 12 seconds to go, I think...
Congratulations!
Congratulations, yeah! That was it. Machine learning, you know. Very great computers, AI, everything as a service, cloud computing, quantum computing. You know everything about bullshit. Thank you very much. This was it. Okay.